Diary of a Chipmunk by Sydney. Hello, I live in Philadelphia, burrows and forests. I eat berries, nuts, mushrooms, seeds from bird feeders, and pizza from garden camp. My predators are a fox and an owl, and they're trying to chase me, and I can't get away. So I better run quick, and I better get in my burrow before they eat me. And that was the end of this story. The end.